Hi, today we have a vintage Supro Bantam. It's a little tube amp, probably no more than 5 watts, possibly 2 or 3. It's all tube, I think I said that. I'm gonna try it out with a Fernandez Function Strat from the 80s. It's only a volume control on this. It'll be in the fourth position, I guess. I'm going to be about halfway up right here. In the middle. Second position. Down to the bridge, which I didn't do earlier. Back in the fourth position, I'm going to turn it up. I'm going to dime it. Or actually, I just went the other way. Now I'm going to dime it. Bassier pickup selections, there's a little fartiness in the speaker, but it's an old speaker. It's the original Alnico, and I don't think I own an amplifier, and don't know if I ever have owned an amplifier that didn't get farty on something, so it's not unusual. Thank you.